howdy.
We're here. We're gonna try something new today instead of Fallout.
Yep, you just got Far Cry Primal, so.
We're gonna try this out. I played a few minutes of this, but we're just gonna start from the beginning. So yeah, subtitles. Pretty much gotta choose one because they don't speak English. But yeah. I'm not connected to the internet.
I have never really played Far Cry that much. I've played more, like, the first or second one, but I didn't really care for it, honestly.
Yeah. They're all slightly different. Far Cry 1 and 2 are entirely different games, really.
Yeah.
And I don't know why they insisted on doing this. It's kind of unnecessary.
So it's based in caveman days?
Yeah, 10,000 BC is what they go back to. And then they specified Central Europe.
Alrighty.
See? Central Europe.
Getting the lighter to work.
Nobody brought any Zippo fluid?
Winja. Masi Hassar. Masi Jan.
Salty Sanna. Squash Banana.
Let's go on.
Tells a story about these fuckers that play with fire and some cannibals, and then it kind of throws you into a mammoth hunt.
Udam. Krauhadan Yaudam.
Udam.
Isila. Haskapuris.
You're pretty crazy to look back these times.
Injan, here I was barrage.
No. You know, instead of putting out your torch, they bring darkness to you, Injan. Ashkanti.
Winja Brashtar. Balshai.
Yeah, they're all so spirit. Get the fucking game. Ubisoft.
No, let's skip. Okay. Alright. So, yeah, basically, we skipped the cutscene there. But it was just some shit where they're alright, we cut off small mammoth, kill it. Fucking A.
Amafai Damas. Chadubi Dashimas. Tuha Damas.
Hi.
I got fucked up the first time I tried this.
Shalamas.
Amafuan mas hahadamas. Shuta narimas. Tar. I want the muff. Ucham shah the car. No mashwantar. Kura shitaukash.
More spears?
Time for sandwiches.
Anyway, for some mammoth mutton?
Think you're doing, cat?
My Shanchita Takar.
You fell on a rock.
Yeah.
Here's some puka shells.
Fraternities in Oros. Rasta. Seek the wise man, Chad. He'll know what to do.
Ooh, slow dragwash.
So long, dude.
Quite the eulogy. So long, dude.
Uru Shanti, my tigri Shantir, Dutchies to Dawson.
The Goro's close, but Tiger closer. Need to find
Uru Shanti.
So I gotta like run around, found out, like click the right stick, it goes into this hunter vision, which makes it easy for me to just find the shit I need.
That's cool.
Yeah, helps me find animals when I'm hunting. Also, but like it turns off after a few seconds, which is dumb. I don't know why I'm like sneaking around right now. I should just like be running. But basically, I have to
gather shit
to make a bow.
Huh.
Yeah, there's like a lot of crafting involved in these kind of games.
Huh. I'm not always into that. Kind of just like having weapons and then updating, being able to update them.
You get an owl in this game.
Oh yes?
Yeah, like that. I saw a loading screen talking about how you can have your owl do shit. So you can like tame animals, I guess. Wolves and shit like that.
Huh.
I'm just saying because I saw my thing about the new skins and shit up there.
Yeah.
Because I bought this game and it had like a bunch of pre-order bonus shit.
Oh shit.
Well, that was easy.
Yeah. You have any arrows? Oh, you do.
Up while.
I need food for strength.
Partigli atranausa.
Yeah. Basically, it tells you to sneak. Circle sneaks.
Alright.
Or whatever that is on the Xbox controller.
BB, I think.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Oh, there it was.
Yeah.
Head shout. Just triggers for shooting.
Yeah.
Which ones?
Two. Yeah. R1 or I'm sorry. L2 and R2.
Okay.
L2 aims.
So typical.
Yeah. You just gotta hold. Save that one. At first, that thing was like, what the fuck was that?
Blood all over. Animal fat. Put his head down.
What else? Oh, you fucker! Okay, now this is good. Yeah, right between the eyes.
Good one's rolling off.
Whatever. This is the last one I needed.
Are you in an OFT?
Sorry, Joe.
Kind of reminds me of Red Dead Redemption.
I skull and mine them.
Yeah.
Get animal shit.
Red Dead was a great game.
It was pretty fun. Just couldn't get the, when I finally got the ranch, I couldn't fucking tame those goddamn horses.
Oh, yeah, the horse taming.
Yeah, I fucking lost my mind.
Pain in the ass.
I just couldn't do it. Like the Zombie Nightmare one. I played that too.
Yeah.
That was pretty fun. Good at it, you see.
Doesn't take much anymore.
Just like when Tom Hanks did a Castaway, it took him forever the first time. Then he became a master at it.
Arrow.
Isu. Winja Hadashta.
Sharp side first.
Urgi Winjam Sakwim. Urusimqua. Panti Shastango. Wazra Tatichamapu. Urbara.
Okay, now I can grab it.
You gotta wait a second. You gotta wait until we tell you to.
You gotta wait until we've got the prefabricated thing to stick your rock in.
All right.
All you missed was the thing burning down. What the fuck? God damn it.
What'd you do?
I set the fucking...
Oh, he touched it on fire.
Yeah.
Like you touch stuff and it just automatically goes.
Yeah, but it goes up in flames.
Sounds a bit like a raging fire over there. We didn't burn anything. Gotta go down there. Yep.
Sure looks like it.
Yudicha, Urgi Purbidram.
What?
I'm sneaky. You can't see me.
You'll never find me.
He's gonna have this huge torch.
Stealth mode activated.
Baal Winja Guan.
Killed by strong Winja.
Winja.
Wal. Pura Gwarsh Daugam.
That one's over there.
Yeah. Yeah, how do you like them apples, bitch? Now that's gonna fucking catch. I got fire, bitches.
Burn that thing over there. God, put him on fire. I'll put you out, Dave.
Come back.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Oh my.
You're setting fires all over the place.
Down there.
Yep. Not to mention where your little campfire was at.
This is ridiculous.
Bears.
I haven't run into one yet, but yeah, I think there are.
Well, maybe not. I don't know if bears are back then. Because you've run into a saber tooth and a woolly mammoth. Wolves.
Yeah.
There's two fires. Ashes are still warm. Hopefully there's some freaky fish down there.
Right?
I'm scared.
Macklar man's gonna get you.
Macro should have like some weird awkward laugh like that. Fuck, I...
Ah, there we go.
What the fuck is that?
Meat.
Meat.
Oh. Meat.
Animal fat.
Sticks.
Going.
Somebody's over there.
I sure hope they're friendly.
Winja harha, hawal nayaka.
Yeah.
Mouse. Get the mouse.
Mouse.
Get it. Down fire.
Yeah.
I gotta roll.
I got mouse meat.
It's like the baby from Kung Pao.
That's pretty fucking funny.
Oh, perfectly timed.
What?
Perfectly timed. Yum.
I hear another one. Come here, you. I see you. Come here.
This fucking torch is so short.
Cave back there. To the side, to the left. Left.
Left?
Yeah, there. Anything?
More rats.
Taking forever to catch up to this dude.
Right?
Man.
Definitely came through.
Buffalo?
Tiger.
Tiger. Fishy.
Only I have my torch.
Yeah, that would totally work.
Checkpoint. Like that dude in that Everything is Terrible Night Safety video.
Yeah. And when he just jabs it.
Yeah.
In the air.
Get out of here. I have a stick.
The fire.
Boots up.
Careful, it's hot.
Don't spoil your dinner. Oh, we found Oros. We beat the game.
I have puka shells too.
Look at the ears around my neck. See, look at her hair.
Tigri chawasu tiye bayamartis. Tigri udam daf. She kind of looks like Rihanna. Udam shaus. Dausam. Utakar ulimwan. Ku aika guasta.
Ooga, chaka, ooga, 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 chaka. I can't stop this feeling. Ahatra. Guama.
Got cute little freckles.
Guama.
That cave bitches are freaky.
But anything are submissive. That's how that was back then.
Yep. You can turn off the animations for looting if you want. I don't see why anybody would do that, but...
Just to kill time, I guess.
Ooh. No thanks, I brought my own rats.
I got a whole village of them. Kill them all with my torch.
Berries? You know what would suck?
What?
To be like the caveman to first try out berries and then be like, you know, of course, try out the poisonous ones.
Yeah.
You're like the first one to try out. Oh, I guess we don't eat those.
Yeah. Fucking Ringo Starr and Caveman and then they try the berries that were growing on those weird marijuana plants.
Yeah.
And it fucking got him stoned as hell.
That'd be cool to get that first one. But. She got like a bunch of ears.
Yeah.
Sakwi.
Don't touch it.
Green leaves outside. Bring to me. What kind of green leaves? green leaves outside.
Well, which ones?
Oh. Hey, there's a lot of green ones. These ones.
Nope. Deep wounds. Some icicles. Whatever the fuck they're called.
Whoop you!
Whooper. Who wants a whooping? I'm gonna give some a whooping. What is it like or not? Oh yeah. I'm gonna go down there and I'm gonna whoop them goats. Come here.
This is how I hunt.
Come here.
I'm gonna whoop you, goat.
Run forward.
Yeah.
Gotta give it a try.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see here.
I had to whoop the goat.
Where's the stealth mode again?
I clicked the right stick. Or, call it sneak.
No, I don't see this.
So sneak is circle, jump is X. Then run is the usual click the stick.
Come back here. Yeah. Come back here. Bastard.
Fuck.
That. That. Get out of there. Ah.
Oh, it's a dude.
Out of here. Ow.
Time for your whooping, boy. There.
Hold that whooping.
Where? Hey. Ah.
That noise.
I don't know. Sounds like a almost like a dinosaur. Beer!
Kill it! Beat it with your club!
Come here! That's what I gave you some. That'd be nice, I promise. Back here. Silly bitch. Ah!
More.
Ow, I can't leave. Damn it.
Deer cheated!
Cheating.
Green
Okay, those are things that look like Venus flytraps.
Turtle! Beat the shit out of them!
Oh yeah.
Turtle meat. Cowabunga, dude.
Shredder's gonna be so pleased with me.
One more.
Follow the blood trail.
Lady.
Boy, I hope she doesn't have an infection now.
Punch you. Damn. Keep cheating. Come here. Here. I need more weapons.
Hit triangle. Alright, hit the center button. Like the touchpad. Okay. That goes to your craft menu.
Can I make any of these?
Yeah, anything that's like highlighted.
I can't. Locked for bow. Don't let me do anything. Get shit, I suppose. Oh, what the? Oh, still have it. I just don't have any arrows. This is really weird. Do you have any arrows?
Missing ingredients.
dull skin.
Back to the lady. Some birds.
Yeah, probably.
No!
No! Ah! Nice.
What? Got us, some!
Ready? Now.
I'd say just run. He'll eventually die on his own.
Really?
Yeah, another ship leaves that.
That's gonna give you enough shit to fucking shit. Can't really do anything.
I'm guessing you're supposed to knock him down with like some kind of projectile.
Sailor.
This is all I could find.
She just eats him.
Thanks, I was craving those.
Shaja. Tanya Chlauta. Who? Chlauta.
Tanya.
Lubu. Walna Maisma.
Wonder how they figured this out. Chew up these seeds and put them into the wounds.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she's smart.
Yeah. Stick in that hole.
It's too bad. Now tickle me with this feather. Oh, it's a leaf.
Stick it over like a band-aid.
Washed.
Luhayan, Urus Quapachan.
That's cool. I'm going to see Deadpool.
Halhubayatar.
Bears.
Wool. Hers. Udam.
Udam.
Salwa Tija. Uan. Winja Waida. Luhai Padas Shwa. Masi Shashautan Waida Takar. Usayish Wada. Hai Chauha Salwa.
Yeah, this is officially further than I've gotten so far on this.